This is the long version of this video. If you would like to see something a little shorter, more edited with a little more information, you can find that here. There is also a blog post that goes along with this video. It's got a little bit more concept art and talks a little bit more about why I quilted this quilt the way I did. You can find that link below. There's also links to some of the tools I use. So let's go stitch. If you're enjoying this video, I really appreciate it if you would like and subscribe to my channel and drop me a comment. Let me know what you think about this quilting.